What's the difference between omega 6 fats and omega 3 fats? First of all, both of these are essential fatty acids, which means that our body can't make them on their own. We have to get it from our diet. Omega 6 fats are used to make compounds which are pro-inflammatory. Omega 3 fats are used to make compounds which are anti-inflammatory. Now, inflammation is not necessarily a bad thing in the short run. Inflammation can really help our body's healing processes, which is why we need these omega 6 to make these pro-inflammatory compounds. The problem arises when we don't get enough omega 3 in our diet to counteract this inflammatory response, which when prolonged can be harmful to the body. So instead of removing or eliminating omega 6 fats from our diet, we need to figure out ways to add in more omega 3 fats so that the ratio of omega 6 to 3 is balanced. That's all for today. Take care and keep shining.